Hello friends, you with me on the channel, Mad World Today. My name is the Ivy. Today I will tell to you as the enigmatic CM Punk apparently won't be appearing on WWE shows for the near future. CM Punk considers himself the best in the world and according to TMZ reports, the WWE superstar has gone home and won't be appearing on any shows in the coming weeks because he is angry that Batista was scripted to win the Royal Rumble and feels he deserves a title shot at WrestleMania. Punk's contract with the Stamford, Connecticut-based company is up in July. However, in a recent interview he expressed his discontent with the rigors of the WWE schedule. Punk spent nearly an hour in the ring at Sunday's Royal Rumble pay-per-view. He wasn't the eventual winner, Batista was, and then he was not on Monday Night Raw in Cleveland, according to reports. The former champion told Vince McMahon he was going home to Chicago shortly before Raw aired, with PWInsider.com reporting that McMahon then pulled Punk from all advertising of WWE live events going forward after a meeting with WWE management. His most recent tweet indicated how much he appreciated the support his fans have given him. Could Punk be headed to the UFC? Rene Gracie, who has trained the WWE star in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu for the past 4 years, said Punk had told him he would be interested in competing in mixed martial arts, and Gracie thinks he has a chance to hold his own. Today all is finished. Bye-bye.